outside shoulder?
Well, it, yeah, that's some of it. And you still, like, I feel her stumble behind more than a normal horse.
And she's heavy, so it's not that unusual.
Yeah, I think she trips in front, too. Listen to your seat or only the reins?
Well, I'm trying to get her lighter on the reins.
Yeah. chainsaws, but I think they're cutting out frames or something. Heel growth.
Because she was staged moist or we thought she was ready?
She thought, we thought, the vet, the farrier, and I said she was ready.
Oh, okay.
Now, I didn't look under the things. I just, like you, I don't like pads unless you need them.
Uh-huh.
But they got her to the right angle.
Good.
And now she's on her own at the right angle. And I mean, she's not even clipping herself like she used to with the other farrier.
Uh-huh.
In the back.
Yeah.
I mean, she had scar tissue there. We did not have that in Virginia. Well, she didn't have shoes in Virginia, but she's got good clearance now. Traveling too close. I mean, she's got these little baby trailers on now. So, I think once eventually your feet get to the right angle. The Hunter Show at Greystone?
In Franklin.
Oh, Brownland?